and fishing for a puck and a big hit, and that opened up a two-on-one, and you're right, look at how McAvoy stayed in the middle, took away the pass from Duchesne, left the shooter to his goaltender. So often that's the right play to do. He just stayed and made sure there was no chance.